We bless your name today, O God. We bless your name, O God. We thank you, O Father, for just this day, because this is the day that you've made, and we're going to rejoice and be glad in it. And Tony, you're just going to go from here.
Nicole, in the word in Genesis, Amen. The Lord said that it was not good for man to be alone. Amen. And he didn't mean just that man was alone, but he couldn't be alone and have everything in him, all the emotions and things of that nature. So he created a helpmeet to actually shoulder some of that other side, to complement him. And that's how it's a helpmeet to meet together, to create that whole person. And that is what you are today. So we thank God for the unconditional love from the Father that first and foremost was for you and for Corinthians in salvation, and that you will exercise for one another. Lord, we thank you for this day.
Yes, thank you.
We reach and we take a hold right now of the name of promised peace.
Nicole, I love you so much. Thank you for being the co-captain of our ship. It is an honor to be standing here as your husband, and I can truly say that I've become a better man because of you. I love you. I'm yours now.
I will forever be there to laugh with you and to lift you when you are down, and to love you unconditionally throughout our adventures in life together.
Never knew such a day could come, and I never knew such a love could be inside of one. I never knew what my life was.
Of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may salute your brother.
So precious and pure was love, so real.
I see you every morning,
every
and
morning,
I open
baby.
My eyes.
Every day.
We just feel this way together till the end of all time.
the days and the weeks and the years will roll by, but nothing will change the love inside you and I.
And maybe I'll never find any words that could explain just how much my heart,
an honor and a privilege of being here, and a great celebration, and I'm thankful to God that God has blessed this union, and I just want each and everyone to know that I truly love him, and I know because the way that he loves me, I know he's going to love her even more.
I'd just like to say I thank each and one of you for coming out, supporting the Brian and the Blue. I'm going to walk you like a hawk. I love you, man. Welcome to the family. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We just wanted to say, as the mother of the bride, thank you everybody for coming and supporting Nicole and Corinthian. This whole wedding and journey, the beauty that you see here is a whole bunch of things behind the scenes, but I just wanted to just give a special shout, and that's old school, a special shout out to the so many friends. Coco, I don't have any sisters. Coco don't have any sisters. But we've got so many things to go through for Nicole and Corinthian to make their day fantastic.
Friends to you, don't waste your time.